dubs, new setup. I don't know if you guys like it or not. Over there, it was just my bed and lights and boringness. Over here, it's more fun. Anyway, today's video is going to be a 4th of July video. People need to start making these more because literally 5 more days until 4th of July. And I'm just like, well, when I think of 4th of July, I think of barbecues, fireworks, colors, DIYs, parties. Today is going to be a 4th of July party idea video because people tend to have lots of parties on 4th of July. So today I'm going to show you DIY decor, DIY snacks, a DIY t-shirt, and 3 outfit ideas. So yeah, let's get on with the video. So first of all, we're going to be making this 4th of July cup or vase, whatever you prefer. So you're going to need a glass cup, red and blue paint, and a sponge applicator, so go ahead and whip out your red paint and paint the first half of your cup and put down masking tape so you get that clean line, and then outline the top and bottom with masking tape on your handle so the blue and the red don't mix. Then go ahead and paint the handle blue. Now when it's drying, go ahead and make your stars on your self-adhesive paper. Then go ahead and paint a second coat of red on your cup. And peel off your tape on your handle, paint it one more time, and put on your stars. Now all you gotta do is peel off your masking tape, and there you got it. Pour in your favorite beverage, and voila! I love this so much. It's perfect for 4th of July, and it can be used as a vase or a cup. So now we're going to be making this American flag DIY t-shirt. It is so simple to make, and it looks great in the end. So you're going to need a white t-shirt, blue and red fabric paint, sponge applicators, self-adhesive paper, scissors, and masking tape. Start out by cutting off your sleeves of your t-shirt and don't forget the collar. Now it's time to make the star, so draw out one star and cut it out and use it as a guide for a bunch of stars. Repeat this process until you have a bunch. Now outline the corner of your masking tape and fill it up with stars. Then whip out your blue paint and dab it on there. Now peel off your masking tape and you should have this. Now put masking tape 2x2 for the stripes and whip out your red fabric paint and go ahead and swipe away from the masking tape so you have that perfect line. Now peel off your masking tape and you should have this clean line. It is so beautiful, and there you have it. Now, of course, your guests will want something to eat, so I'm going to show you guys how to make these cupcakes with Jell-O inside them. It is so amazing. So go ahead and preheat your oven before any baking. Now, I got this white cake mix. You don't have to follow the recipe, but you can if you want to. I added 1 cup and 1/4 of water and 1/3 cup of olive oil and 3 eggs. Now go ahead and spray your cupcake paper so they don't stick and fill them up. Now go ahead and put it in the oven for how many minutes in degrees your box says. And while they're cooling, let's go ahead and make the Jell-O. So I just have this strawberry Jell-O to represent the red. And I put it into a pot with 1 cup of boiling water. And I stir that up really well.
Now you want to go ahead and poke 4 to 5 holes in all of your cupcakes, and this will be where the Jell-O dissolves in. Now go ahead and take a little spoonful of Jell-O and drizzle it over. You want to do a small amount because this will be too soggy if you do a lot. Now it's time for my favorite part, decorating. So I'm going to go ahead and take some white icing to represent the white part of the flag. You kind of know that, yeah? And then I put on red, blue, and white sprinkles just to represent the colors of 4th of July. And that is how you make these Jell-O cupcakes. They're so good for a party and they're really festive. And you have to try them. Oh my god.
Today's video. I hope you guys liked it, and if you did, make sure to hit that thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe right up there. Leave a comment below. What are you doing for 4th of July? Are you having a party? Are you camping out? Are you seeing fireworks? I think my family is going camping, so make sure you leave that in the comments below. I'll see you guys later with a whole new video. Bye!